Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1926 Ford Model T Doctor's Coupe. And this is a legitimate barn find. This one was stored for many, many years. And it's in pretty original condition. It's obviously had some little work done here and there over the years. But for the most part, you know, the original drivetrain's there, wheels, everything. So it's pretty cool. It's getting harder to find these things. See, it's riding on the original wood spoke wheels. They've been painted. Of course, you still have the hand crank starter up front here. It even has a 1924 license plate on it. You got your Ford script right here on the radiator shell. And you can see it's been painted on a bit in the past. It is still powered by the original four-cylinder. That looks to be in pretty decent condition. I mean, pretty much just unmessed with under there. It's got the split windshield there where you can tip it out for air, as well as the cowl vent right there in the center. Wide set of running boards. And you can see it's got the five window style cab there. It is the original upholstery on the door panels and the roof. And it looks to me like they've recovered the seat at some point. That probably got a little too bad, so they had to redo that. So it has the original factory steering wheel on there. And your gauges. These things were very utilitarian. I mean, they just had what they needed and that's it. And if you guys are not familiar with the Model T, they have a pretty unique driving experience. Better than I can explain here, I would just say look up a video on how to drive one and somebody will go through the explanation for you there. It's pretty unique. I mean, it looks to be a pretty nice solid car. You got your spare tire mounted on the back here. I mean, it's definitely a good candidate for a restoration project. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1926 Ford Model T Doctor's Coupe. 6950. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.